The Hollywood Reporter has learned exclusively that Will Ferrell is attached to star in and produce an on-screen adaptation of the best-selling novel, The 100-Year-Old Man Who Climbed Out the Window and Disappeared. The 100-Year-Old Man centers on a man who, on the night of his 100th birthday, escapes from his nursing home and hits the road, with the ensuing inadvertent adventure involving criminals, a bag of cash, and an elephant. The book has sold over 10 million copies worldwide.